because are the best players that are in Holland in this moment.
Is it that simple?
Yes, it was simple because they are the more experienced players, so for sure it was simple to choose this kind of player. Okay, now we play three friendly match against Germany, and this friendly match will be very important, especially for me, to understand more which kind of starting six I have to use during the tournament, and then we start with the tournament in Apeldoorn, 7 January. The first goal will be to arrive in this period with a good atmosphere, good relax, and of course all the players within good health, a good shape. Florti is a great player in all skills, but for sure in service and attack is the best skill that she play, and she is improving during the career also in reception, so she can help the team. Yeah, absolutely, because she's playing very well in Italy, I know her very well, so for sure will be more easy to work together, and she can help the team. Of course, for us, it will be very important to play at home because the supporter can help us for sure, but with a good atmosphere, and I'm sure that the player can take a lot of energy for the supporter.